me tell you this. The older you do get, the more rules are gonna try to get you to follow. You just gotta keep living, man. L-I-V-I-N.
Master of changing in public. Welcome back to the vlog. My name's Robin Kimberly, and I have had the most adulty of adult mornings, just not my cup of tea. I used to have a podcast, RIP. It will be back one day, but for now, rest in peace. And I dedicated a whole episode of my podcast. Is someone honking at me? To how much I hate, and I mean like hate, adulting, taxes, doctor's appointments, shit like that. I just don't want to do it. I literally don't tell anyone, but like I did my taxes like 2 weeks ago. They're supposed to be done in like April. Today was the day that I finally put my big girl panties on and I did the boring that I had to do that I did not want to do. And it's literally 4 p.m. now. And I started at like 7 a.m. Right now I'm sitting outside a grocery store called Save On Foods and I need to go get some candy or a treat or something to like reward myself. Let's go get us some junk food and then we can get on with our day. And finally we get to hang out. I wanted to start vlogging this morning, but I just like couldn't today because all you would have seen was me sitting behind the computer and waiting on hold. My favorite thing to do. You in on a little secret. They're called chocolate covered Jube Jubes. You either love them or you hate them, and I love them. So good.
Hi there.
Hi.
Thank you so much.
Yes, you need a receipt.
Okay. Thank you.
Little chocolate Jube Jube. So good. So right now I am in Lynn Valley and basically what I want to do is they have these cool suspension bridges and some swimming holes. I want to go check that out. I'm going to eat the rest of these little juju things while I drive and we are going to head over to Lynn Canyon. Let's find us somewhere to leave this car. I'm Def's taking your spot. Hello, are you going? Are you staying? What's the situation?
One eternity later.
Did you want to take this spot? We're leaving.
Oh my god, yes. Yeah, sorry, okay. These people are taking forever. I know I'm blocking you. I'm
yeah,
sorry.
It seems like they're taking their time.
You know what I love in life? When people get it. Like when that lady came up and was, what was it beeping? Stop beeping. Shh. That lady came up to me and was like, so those people not moving, do you want our spot so we can get around you? And I was like, hell yeah, girl, let's do it.
Be safe.
Look at everyone behind me. You guys know how I feel about crowds. We're doing it anyways because it's a gorgeous day here in Vancouver and the girl wants to make the most of it. Let's go check out the suspension bridge. This is so cool. Ah. Let's just, whoo. God, that was fell. Just approaching the swimming hole and oh my god, this is a shit show. Look at all these people cliff jumping. I grew up in North Vancouver and I used to come here almost every weekend in high school and there was like no one here. This is like a full on, this is insane. I'm probably not gonna swim today. I don't know, I wanted like a more peaceful swimming experience.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't.
We'll see if I can do that later today and I'm gonna head back to the car. See you in a second. We are now at the Whole Foods. We're gonna do a little picnic.
I like picnics.
Made it to White Cliff Park. It is already so much more peaceful than that last spot we were in.
Hi, I love the
colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair.
Almost there.
I hear the sound of a gentle word.
So this is our secret little spot.
Her perfume through the air. And I'm picking up the vibrations. She's giving me the excitation. I'm picking up
good vibrations.
She's giving me the excitation.
Thank you for hanging out with me. Vlog over. See you soon.
Good vibrations.
She's giving me the
excitation.
Good vibrations.